Tower, JetBlue 163. We're going to be stopping on the runway, and we will not be able to move until the company comes out and poses back to the gate. Departure JetBlue 163 out of 1,800, climbing 5,000, runway heading. 11,000, JetBlue 163. And departure JetBlue 163, if we can level off here at about 7,000 and slow it down, just we need to work out a checklist and keep it close to the airport. Left 180 now for JetBlue 163, thank you. Departure, JetBlue 163, like to declare emergency, request runway 22 right. That's ready to come in, but we have hydraulic overheat. We're working that issue right now. We'll have no wheel steering when we do make the approach. But we're working a couple more checklists, and we'll let you know when we're ready to approach JetBlue 163.
The temperature of the aircraft's green hydraulic fluid is above normal. That's defined as greater than 93 degrees Celsius. The related checklist is extensive. The following systems will be inoperative should the condition not recover. The flight crew operating manual notes that should the hydraulic system not recover, the slats and flaps will be slow to extend. The gear must be extended by gravity, and the calculated landing distance must be increased by 30% to account for the lack of a reverser and brakes.
Roger that, JetBlue 163, wait one. 6,000, JetBlue 163. Okay, left 250, 125.7, JetBlue 163. JetBlue 163. About 15 minutes, JetBlue 163. JetBlue 163, we're just finishing up a checklist and briefing everybody. We'll be in short with our sir. That's 220, JetBlue 163. JetBlue 163. 330 now for JetBlue 163. Traffic.
New York, JetBlue 163, we're ready to choose this approach.
63, very good. 040,
ILS 22 right. 040 for 22 right, yep, that's what we're planning. And we are in emergency.
JetBlue 163, 163, come up 310 to 17 4,000.
310 on a heading, we're out of 5 for 4,000. JetBlue 163. 290 heading, JetBlue 163. 63, we're going to start reducing our speed here to approach speed because we've got issues with flight control.
Speed is your discretion, whatever you guys need to be further.
That's great. And please advise Crash, Fire, and Rescue to be on the runway for us, or close to the runway.
63,
down at 3,000, we're out of 4,000, JetBlue 163. All right, 250 heading and cleared ILS 22 right, JetBlue 163. 239 today for JetBlue 163. NA Tower, JetBlue 163. We're an emergency aircraft coming in for 22 right. We're just over Corvette at this time.
JetBlue 163, Kennedy Tower, emergency equipment standing by. When Joey's ready, let me 22 right straight away and pass for the park side you're out.
All right, we're clear to land on 22 right, and we're going to use up quite a bit of runway, so you might see us about three quarters of the way down.
No problem.
Okay, thanks. Tower, JetBlue 163, we're going to be stopping on the runway, and we will not be able to move until the company comes out, pins the gear, and tows us back to the gate.
163, Roger,
sir,
thank you for the information.
Great.
99, did you hear JetBlue say that he's going to need his company to tow him off the runway? No problem. What's the recall on 31 left then? Because we can't be left with no departure runway. Station with me, they just closed on my QCA as the emergency landed. It's going to see if we're going to keep QCA, or if we're going to have to take you to another runway.
JetBlue 163, we're going to get to see our company come out and tow us off the runway. And I'd like to have the Crash, Fire, and Rescue just look over the aircraft, and then we should be okay from here.
JetBlue 163, Roger. All the equipment is off your right-hand side. You can talk with them on 121.65 and also remain this frequency. We've notified this company about the test.
Okay, yeah, they've been notified as well from us. Oh, all right, 2165 will be on comp 2. We'll leave you up on comp 1.
Car 99. 99. Just inspect the aircraft. And car 99, are you aware or do you know if the tow is coming?
Tower, JetBlue 163, can you ask the Crash, Fire, and Rescue guys to come up on 121.65?
No problem. Car 99 and emergency vehicles, if you are on this frequency, please monitor 121.65. The aircraft would like to speak to you.